Hey, champs and champettes, what's going on? It's P-Bet, me. You guys wanted me to do a League of Legends commentary, so I decided why not. I wanted to get one more match in. The servers actually just came back up. I wanted to get one more match in before I do the rest of my day. I figured I'd record it. This is actually my first time playing Blitzcrank. Me and Sly Fox, we always play this. And our dream team, our deadly duo, is he plays Blitzcrank and I play Renekton, and we just wipe. We just wipe competition. And, you know, we do good. So I decided I wanted to, you know, try out Blitzcrank. As you see here, we got Mordekaiser, Blitzcrank, Rumble, Anivia, and Ashe. The only two I actually haven't seen in, you know, up close and personal is Anivia and Rumble. I know Ashe can do damage, Mordekaiser can do damage, and I know Blitzcrank can do damage because I've played with Sly, like I said, when he uses Mordekaiser. But we're actually just playing against bots. I know. You know, when I'm actually fairly new to this game, obviously. But, you know, my boy Sly Fox, you know, Red, who is, he's gonna hate me for forgetting, but I think he's a graphics designer for Machinima. And, his girlfriend, Cupquake, they got me into this game. They got me addicted. And I'm not too good at this game. I haven't really looked up any builds for the characters. So all I really do is go for the recommended items. I was never really, hold on, let me change the camera type in this. I prefer having the camera follow me. What button is it to, no wonder. Yeah. Okay, there we go. I'm really kind of new-ish to this game. And, I can hold my own. I've never played this guy, so rocket grab, overdrive, increase movement speed. Lightning arcs off Blitzcrank to hit a random nearby enemy. Blitzcrank charges up his fist to make his next attack deal double. Alright, so, like I said, I have never used Blitzcrank before. Why are they running? See, I'm, like I said, I've only played a few matches, and I'm not used to, like, whenever we play, I'm used to seeing two go top, two go bottom, and one go mid, so I don't know why they're running two mid. I guess, one's gonna be volleying. I'm guessing, who is that? Rumble down there? Yeah, I guess Rumble is gonna be Arak go out. Yeah, see, he's telling him to go down to bottom. I don't know what they're doing. He's waiting in the bushes. I'm actually not sure if I'm trying to think. Am I gonna split this up? And I'm gonna try and make this as entertaining as possible. I know, League of Legends gameplay might not be the most entertaining thing, but I will try and make it as entertaining as possible. I'm assuming, depending on how long this goes, I'm probably gonna end up just uploading it as the whole thing. And if you can't watch the whole thing, feel free to pause it whenever you want to stop. I'm guessing, you know, maybe if you want to watch it in 10-minute increments, you can pause it after the, 10 minutes are up, and then, you know, come back later. Might be the easiest thing to do if you don't want to watch the whole thing. It reminds me of Articuno. That's what Sly was saying. It reminds me of the Pokemon Articuno, which is awesome. So, I'm used to the basics, you know, doing what I gotta do. Don't mess yourself up so early, and Ash is here, so that's unlucky on me. He's gonna mess me up with ranged. So I'm going to actually want to chill back here for a second. Now, the thing that me and Sly were doing, and I'll show you if I get the chance here, because I know bots are pretty stupid. They'll rush you, and that's where they make their mistake. Now, I'm going to try and show you the thing me and Sly do, is when they rush us up near our turret, or near our towers, what Sly does is, that it's the move I did, rocket grab. It pulls them in, and when we pull them in next to the tower, it's pretty much game over for them. So I'm gonna see if I can attempt to do it right here. What's the range on this thing? Come on, get over here. Oh, damn it. Okay, see, so I already messed up. These guys are messing up. Let me just lay them out. I have to use heal really quick already. That's not good. I'm trying to think of the one what's the other one? Blitzcrank supercharges himself, movement speed and attack speed. Charges up his fist to make his next attack deal double. I think I'm gonna go overdrive. Probably very useful right now, especially with Ashe and her ranged attack. If she ever comes up on me, I'm gonna have to get away really fast. But like I said, I was never really a fan of, RTS games. With Dota, Han. I know there's some big, massive fan wars going on between those three, and if I see it in the comments, guys, please, we can all act mature here. I don't give a damn if you prefer Han. If you prefer Han, nobody's forcing you to watch this video, right? Nobody's forcing you to say, you know, oh, I'm not saying League of Legends is better than Han. I'm not saying Dota is better than League of Legends. I'm not, you know, starting a fan war between anything here. All I'm saying is I enjoyed this game. I'm sure, you know, Red actually wants me to play Han, so I'm actually probably going to check that out. As for Dota, I was never really a fan of Dota. I'm not saying it's a bad game. I'm just saying I was never really a fan of it. We will go ahead and upgrade Overdrive. Ash. Oh, Ash is dead. Get back over here. Yes, I got her. Get out of here. So that's Rocket Grab can do, you know, it can be the, you know, difference between, you know, life and death. I mean, me and Sly Fox, I think it was me, Antos, and his girlfriend, Mitty, against Sly Fox, Red. Actually, no. It was, yeah, that's what it was. It was me, Antos, and Mitty versus Sly Fox, Red, and Cupquake. We were doing it on Twisted Tree Line, and I swear, I had the nicest clutch moment against Cupquake and Sly, and I was about to get away, and then Sly used his Rocket Grab on me. You know, that was the difference, that was the turning point in our battle there. Come here! Overdrive! Come on! Nope, she's getting away. I'm not risking it. And it's not worth it when it comes down to that. It's really not worth it. I think I might have to port out soon, go back. I'll get on Power Fist. Blitzcrank charges up his fist the next attack. Okay. Pops his target up in the air. That's useful. That's a very, very good combo with Rocket Grab. I'll see if I can display it right now. And then you go, get that! And then Overdrive. Oh, okay, yeah. I couldn't lay that down. Articuno over here. I'm gonna call it Articuno, because that's... I'm gonna have to, you know, delay myself in looking up the name of this dude, and, you know, it's easier if I call it Articuno. You guys know who I'm talking about, so there's no big deal here. I know my health is very low right now, and this is probably my biggest downfall when it comes to League of Legends. I will wait in battle for the longest time, and it ends up being my downfall every time. Get over here. No! Damn it, minion! Get the fuck out of my way! That's another thing that, you know, it's a downfall for Sly when he plays this character. He always ends up grabbing the minions. That's why you really gotta time it right. You really gotta make sure you have the right moment of when you're doing these things. Because, you know, you do have the recharge. You are wasting mana. Like, as you see, I don't have a lot of mana. And, you know, when it comes to recommended items, I think the next one I'm gonna want is mana regen. If there is any, for Blitzcrank. I will end up looking up builds for these guys. But like I said, I'm really new to this game. I'm not, you know, that into it where I'm looking up builds and all that stuff. But, you know, I actually was looking up builds for Cho'Gath, because that is one of the... Oh, God! See? You know what? That's another bad thing. And I'm feeding them this early in the game. It's not good. But, I end up zoning out. I end up focusing on one specific thing. And, you know, that's when it really messes me up. I'll end up... Is he doing all right there? How are they doing in the middle? Risebot. All right. Now, let me take a look at these real quick. Okay. It looks like I'm gonna go for the... Yeah. Of course. How much is that? Wow, that's expensive. That looks like it's what I'm gonna be going for, and then followed up by the Frozen Heart. By the looks of it. And then just going off random order. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Fuck Mordekaiser. Yeah, apparently. Mordekaiser noob. Oh, these guys get into it, I'll tell you, they get into it. Is Mordekaiser on our team? I don't know if he is. Mordekaiser, yeah, he's on our team. Not nice. Not nice at all. Be nice to the newbies. Because I'm one of them. I'm one of the newbies, so I don't want to be shit-talked. That's not nice. Alright, Ash is up here. I'm gonna see if me and Articuno can pull a clutch here. Watch this. No! Minion! Damn it! The minion! Oh, it's always the minion! It's always the minion. Okay, it looks like they need help on bottom. I might try and gank them. But I don't know how that's gonna work out. Let me try and upgrade my Power Fist. That'll be useful. In combination. Okay! Thank you! Jesus Christ, I understand that you need help down there. Should I go now? Ash is missing, so I might, she's probably jungling, who knows. Then again, I'm saying, she's probably jungling, and, like, bots know what they're doing. It's pretty much just do this, go there, if with the bots. I don't know why I'm talking like they know what they're doing. Are they over here? They're hiding. Nope. Nothing. Alright. What are we doing here? I'm gonna try and push these minions out. I'm gonna try and get this first tower up here down. I know I'm probably gonna get a lot of flack, because I know there is a bunch of level 30 out there. I know I have a bunch of you who are level 30 already. You're probably freaking super pros at this game, and you all know what you're doing. As for me, I don't completely, like I said, not a big RTS guy, but I'm not completely stupid. Like, I don't know what to do at certain times, but my strategies might not be as smart as other people, so you gotta cut me some flack here. I play the game how I play it. I know, I understand I'm probably gonna get comments on how to improve my game. God damn, I'm snared. Get me out of here. Okay, we're solid. Hopefully they'll push up here. We can make them pay for their mistakes. I really am contemplating using heal right now. I won't. Not yet. You know what? Cho'Gath is there. Yes, I am. He's a ranged guy, so... Ooh, Cho'Gath, you bitch. Here. Nope, not gonna do it. There's too many minions. Yep. No! Damn it! I had him, too! Okay, we got a 15-second cooldown. That'll give him enough time to push up here. Run, Jayhawks. It's gonna be me and you in a sec, homeboy. It's gonna be me and you in a sec. We're gonna have to make it count. Oh, we got our ultimate. Okay, static field. Now this is what we use in combination with the, it's basically when you pull them in, it's basically mashing down everything you got and trying to, you know, eliminate each bot one by one. So let's see if we can do this. Oh, damn it. Okay, you know what we're gonna do? See how much damage that does? I think it's safe to say, I just beasted it. We got another level. I think we'll use that for rocket grab, definitely, because we haven't even, you know, been paying attention to that. We'll push up now. One bot ran. One bot got messed up. What you know about the static? What is it called? Static field? Yeah. What you know about the static field, hater? What do we have here? Teleport? Oh shit! Cho'Gath's right there. I'm dipping. Cause oh wait, no. Let's see if we can clutch this. See if we can clutch this right now. As soon as you get rid of these guys, it'll be solid. Let's wait till Cho'Gath comes back. Oh, you know what? He's gone. Articuno dipped, so... Yeah, he's going back to spawn. I'll go back to spawn once he comes back. Right now, though, I gotta take it upon myself to... secure this position. Cho'Gath is being an asshole. Here we go. Come on! Get back here! Get him! Finish him off! No, oh, P-Bat! Nope, it's not worth it. Damn it. I think I might want to go back. I have a lot of cash here. I think that mana regen thing was 1,700, if I'm not mistaken. Like, I don't remember the exact number. I know it was I think it was 1,710. I'm just pulling a number out of my ass of what my memory bank is serving me. Let's just... Okay, we got this. We'll rocket grab again. And I will actually look up, because I know there is a website, I think it begins with an M, I know what it is, Sly and Cupquick sent it to me. But it shows, you know, really good builds for each character. I'm actually going to start looking into that, because I've already spent, I think, $80 on this game. Which is, you know, something to say, that says something for somebody who says, you know, they're not too good at the game, they're pretty new at the game, which I am. But it really has been they really have been pinning money out of my damn wallet. Which isn't a bad thing, because, you know, it really... Oh, God. Here he comes. Alright, I'm going. No. Save me, Articuno, you asshole! Oh, is he gonna make it? Articuno, why aren't you helping me? You do see I need help. Okay, thank you. Jesus. That's the thing. That's one of the things about this game. You guys are... I know a lot of people have said... And we were actually talking to Pwnstar. We were trying to get him in this game. And he was saying, you know, I didn't really find it fun. It takes long. And, you know, it sucks when you have a bad team. And that's the thing about this game. If you really want to get into this game, I highly suggest playing with friends. That is going to be that's going to be a breaking point on whether or not you're going to, you know, enjoy this game or not. Playing with friends is really going to help you out when it comes to, you know, enjoying this game and really having the experience, you know, fleshed to the fullest. And that's something that not a lot of people understand is, you know, a lot with these co-op games. Why am I even walking back? I could just go now. Let's go. Let's help our boy Articuno out. Alright, so these guys look like they're pushing. Let's see if I can bring Cho'Gath in here. No, oh, why did I use that? Oh, that was the wrong thing. I didn't want to use that. Damn it. Alright, we can still do this. We can still make it work. That's the thing. When I get in the moment, I just press a key. I'm like, okay, and like spin in a circle, put on a blindfold, and press a key, and then ends up pressing the ultimate. And that's another thing you don't want to do when you're playing this game. Is you don't want to save your ultimate for the right moment. You don't want to use your ultimate right away. And your ultimate is actually the fourth thing, for those of you who don't know. But this game, I'm telling you, I've been addicted. It's like I need, it's like an addiction. It's like, okay, when am I gonna, I will, certain days, I will schedule my entire day around when I want to play League of Legends. Okay, like, okay, so I want to play League of Legends at this time, so why do I press the ultimate? Ooh, it's, looks like my boys need some healing up here. Get back in the fight, gents. Back in the fight. Okay, ready, Articuno? We're gonna do this. Come on, Articuno, it's me and you. Oh, come on. Nunubot. We're gonna take him out. Oh, Articuno. Yes, I like that ability, whatever you just did. You screamed, and I heard Arctic flares all over the place. Overdrive. Cho'Gath, come here. You're over here. Get over here. No, it's worth it. Yes. No, get out of here. No, retreat. No, Pbet, it's not worth it. Noodlebot. Oh, come on. If I could have just made it away. And that's Articuno ditched me again. I should have seen that he poured it out. I didn't know he did. And that would have been the breaking. If he could have stepped in there, Noodlebot would have been gone. We would have been pushing top, you know, for sure. It's horrible. What am I at right now? I'm 3-2. You know, like I said, new to the game. I'm not going to get the MLG gold medal championship things. Oh, and by the way, I'm not sure how many Call of Duty, how many of my old Call of Duty fans were watching this. If you saw my Facebook post, I told you that I was planning on bringing back a project that I was working on way back when. Contemplating whether or not announcing what it is, but assuming that not many Call of Duty fans are going to be watching this video, assuming some of you are though, I'll tell you, the project I'm bringing back is Lull of Duty. Lull of Duty is a Call of Duty machinima, which is kind of based, if you guys are familiar with Robot Chicken, Sanity Not Included, you know, the little random comedy sketches, but Call of Duty in machinimas, and I had actually posted a little teaser of it on my Facebook page, which is unlisted, so you're only going to see it if it's on the Facebook page. Go look for that. But it's actually really cool. I was actually working with White Boy 7th Street on one of the sketches. It's really funny, and that's something I also wanted to talk about now that I actually have filler to talk about while we're pushing up here. White Boy 7th Street, he has gotten a lot of hate. God damn it, she silenced me. I was about to pull her. Come on. Oh, come on. And then they heal. And my team, Articuno. And that's the thing about playing against beginner bots. I think we're playing against beginner bots. I'm not sure if they're beginner or intermediate. Is there a way of telling? I don't think there is. I'm pretty sure it's beginner, though. If it's intermediate, though, that would make sense. But, you know, the thing about playing against beginner bots is you will be playing. You know, the people on your team will be beginners. And that's what you kind of got to expect. You know, you can't expect to be having this fully fleshed team of pros, because guaranteed you won't have that. It's gonna be bad because you're gonna be playing with beginner, you know, teammates. And you gotta remember that. Alright, and get over here! That's right, Cho'Gath, get out of here! Run! Alright, oh they're doing some damage. The second thing we were gonna buy was what? It was 2,000 something. I'll stay here for a bit longer. Like I said, I don't have any of the masteries. I don't have any of the runes set up for this particular guy. Haven't looked any of that stuff up. I think I will. I don't know. I'm still trying to figure out of the 5 characters I've bought, and I still need to buy a ranged character. I think I'm going to go with Ashe, because that's just, you know, the ranged character. You know what I mean? That's what everybody goes for. Overdrive. Rocket grab. We'll go Power Fist. For sure. I don't know. It seems like it would be that, you know, that when we pull them in, we're gonna want to have that hit. So I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna end up going Rocket Grab into Power Fist into Static Field. So it kind of has that stun into another stun into another stun. We're gonna see how that works out. I didn't quite do it in that order yet, but we're gonna see exactly how that works out for me. Like, when I go with new characters, I pretty much just go through trial and error, because like I said, I didn't look up any builds, so I'm actually running off of trial and error right now. Oh, we're about to heal right now, so let me push up on the tower. Push up on the tower, once my minions start getting killed, heal. Looks like none of the guys are coming. This tower is mine, bitch! Alright, back up. We're gonna try this with Cho'Gath. Cho'Gath is gonna be the guinea pig for this situation here. We'll see how it goes. Get back here, Cho'Gath. Why you running, homeboy? And then hit him. Oh, he played me. He played me. Okay. I should have seen that coming. I really should have seen that coming with that many minions and champions all in one spot. I should have seen that coming. That was bad on my part. That's right. Stop. No. Articuno, why are you running? Why aren't you helping me, you asshole? I guess part of that could have been my fault, but that's why you want to play with friends. Because if I was playing with Slyfox, Red, Cubquake, Antos, Midi, any of those people, that would have not happened. I guarantee that wouldn't have happened because one of them would have had my back and would have scrambled the enemy champ out of there. That's the problem when you're playing with beginner bots. You can't really expect good teamwork. Unless, of course, like I said, you're playing with friends. Very one of those things where, okay, we have three up there. We teleport up there. What's the point of waiting, right? What's the point of waiting? And we're out of here. Okay, we're back in the fight. Is there any of these guys up here that I can pull in, try to do my business? Cho'Gath. Guinea pig! How you feeling, bud? Welcome to death! That worked out very nicely, actually. Because, you know, it pulls him in, that's the first stun. You power fist him, that's the second stun, and then static field is the third, which we're upgrading, by the way. That's how boss we are. Loving it. Loving it! You're out. You're good. Let's do it. Oh, she's there. Hold on. Are we gonna do this again? Oh no, she's already dead. Alright, that was wonderful. Give it up for Sakura! Or whatever her name is. Sokara, I think it is. Nope, that's not worth it. There's a bunch of minions in the way. Alright, here we go. No! Yes! And hit. You're gone. Baby, we're running this! Let's push top, gentlemen! Keep this up, and we'll be gold medal champions in no time. Oh, Cho'Gath is back. You want some more of this, huh? You're gonna have to wait 14 seconds for more of this. Oh, wait, we'll just pull him in now. Our team will take care of him. And there goes Cho'Gath. And Ash, you're next. Oh, Nunu's here. Alright, now this is where you're gonna have, you know, the really clutch moments in this game is when, you know, you have these big, big team battles. And you'll see these a lot more often when you're playing with friends. Let me see if I can... Oh, come on, Sakura. Oh, you've got to be kidding me with that shit. Alright, Nunubot's not giving up on me. He's not giving in on me. Can you guys help, please? Thanks, assholes! And this is where you're going to want friends. I'm lucky I escaped from that. If it wasn't a bot, I guarantee I would have been gone, which sucks, because you really don't want to have a game where you have to rely on having friends, but when you are playing PvP, you'll see, you know, teamwork is a lot more potent in those kind of situations, because they're more experienced players that'll be playing against the, what the hell? Okay, I thought those minions weren't going to help. I was like, come on, gotta give me a break. Alright, my health is regenerating very slow here, so I'm going to want to chill by my tower. It's not gonna be very helpful. If I can pull one of these champs in with me, it'd be very good. Looks like he's helping here. Watch this. That was not intended. I meant to hit Ash with it, but if I can pull Ash in here, oh no, it's down. Good job. That was actually, I don't know why I'm saying good job. Good job. If you guys can hear me, good job. I'll say it. Good job. There, now I don't look like a complete moron. We'll go... We'll go Power Fist, since that's like the next thing in our combo there. I'm gonna pull up here and then I'll heal. Just so I know I'm benefiting more than me. Hey, gents. Hope you enjoy the heal. Rise, see in hell. This is just working out very well. I think this is going to be over within a matter of the next few minutes. If we keep pushing at this rate, why the hell? Nope! Ultimate! Asshole! And this is where, you know, the team battles will come in handy. Because, you know, you even though you have really low health, you'll still have a... Oh, not a very good chance of surviving, apparently. Run, P-Bet! You got this! Oh, God. Clutch and a half. And we have enough to buy that item, so I'm jumping in a bush and I'm out. I'm out. That'll be good. And for those of you who are new and who haven't played this game, I highly suggest playing it. Not only that, if you want to play it, there's a link in the description. If you didn't catch the last video, we're working on this thing where if you guys sign up through my referral link and get your character to level 5, Riot Games will fly me out to LA to work on developing a champion, which is a character, these main characters in the game. I think that'd be an awesome opportunity for the champs and champettes to get their ideas into this game. So if you guys, you know, wouldn't mind signing up, playing the game, getting your character to level 5, it'll be awesome. It'll be awesome. So we said we were going to go with the Frozen Heart, buying that. What did that do? 99 armor, 500 mana. That's, you know, the big one. And cooldown by 20%. Attack speed by 20%. Is that what it said? Attack speed by 20%? And reduces the attack speed of nearby enemies. But wait, what?
Double kill.
Reduces the attack speed. Oh, reduces the attack speed of nearby enemies. Okay, I was like, what? I thought it said increases the attack speed. I'm like, that makes no sense whatsoever. But we're good. We're solid. We're solid. One thing, when I was playing Red, Antos, Sly, all those people, I never saw why they weren't going for these little enemies in here. I never really got why they didn't. But they said it's because, you know, they're pretty tough, you know, you want a team, and you can also get ganked. But that's usually when you're playing against human players, not enemies. So we're actually going to pull in through here. What do I have? That's the frozen... No, what is that? Occasionally lightning art, blitzcrank to hit... What? Oh, that's static field. That's my ultimate. Okay, I gotcha. That's what that is. And this is the hardest one from my knowledge. This is the hardest one, and you're going to want a full team to fight this guy. I'm not gonna fight him, because there's no way. I mean, maybe if I was level 18, maybe. Still very rare chance, but maybe if I was level 18, I might be able to get it. Alright, it looks like this guy's waiting for me to set this up. We'll go in now. Oh, and they're all gone. Wonderful, thanks, team. Just perfect timing, just to not help. And he's there, not helping, when he could very well be the chance of my life and death in this situation. What an asshole. Pull him in! Get him, champ! I assume that you're not a dumbass. And again, I was wrong. Maybe I'm the dumbass in that situation. Should I have really done that? I was low on health. I saw I was low on health, so maybe that wasn't too smart on my part. Huh. Yeah, maybe that wasn't too smart. And it's these moments where you look back on your mistakes, and you just think, you know, I'll learn from them, you know what I mean? I think, after this commentary, I'm gonna go grill up some chicken burgers, because I'm just in that kind of mood, you know? I'm in that kind of mood. Cho'Gath has destroyed an allied turret, that's not good. That's our top one. Oh, these guys are ganking him! Let's watch this! Oh, wait, let's watch this, regardless. So this is... Ganking is pretty much coming up behind the enemy and dealing massive amounts of damage because you kind of catch him with their pants down. It looks like even because we have Ashe on our team, they're going to take him out with the ranged. Yeah. So there's two champs down. I'm going to teleport up to them while I have the chance here. Come on, you can teleport. Invalid target. Can we not teleport to champions? I swear we can. Teleport. Oh, looks like they're pushing top. What? Invalid target. What is this? I'm gonna read this. Channel for 4 seconds to teleport to a friendly non-champion unit. Oh, yeah, about that. That's a champion. Can we get some minions up in here? I just gonna randomly click until I hit a minion. Doesn't look like that's happening. Okay, we'll just pull through then. We'll pull through a bit faster of a route here. Now, three of them are missing. They could be, you know, going through jungle. Who knows? What is... I really want to try and attack one of these things. What am I at now? 3-4, right? Yeah, 3-4. And five. I have 5 assists. So, you know, you guys actually witnessed the assists firsthand. It's not like it's really too big of a deal. You guys saw what happened. Are they over here? Yeah, they are. Okay, let me see if I can actually pull in here. Are my teammates still there? Are they still here? Yeah, they are. Okay, let me pull in here. Now is the time. Oh no, I'm silenced. Come on. Get this off. Get your ultimate off. There you go, P-Bat. So I kind of pushed them away. That attack deals massive damage to them. So they're going to want to really push back and gives our team a good chance to pull them in, rake them up, finish them off. What? Ashbot slaying him. Come on. Power Fist. There you go. One more hit, P-Bat. No, come on. I think... The thing is, I'm actually going to end up doing commentaries probably with Red, Cupquake, Sly Fox, Antos, Midi, any of those people who are on. They usually play at the night when they get off work. So I'm probably going to end up playing with them on, like, tonight, and I'll record a commentary tonight, which I assure you will be a lot better because it'll have a lot more teamwork. You guys can see how fun this game is with teamwork intact. Let's see how our teams are doing here. Mid is doing not that good, apparently. Top. It looks like top always gets in the action when I'm not there. And then when I get there, they're like, okay, P-Bat's there. Let's not do anything productive. Okay. Oh, we can teleport now. What? I'm selecting minions. Select a valid target. There we go. What? That is... Oh, no, that's not turn. Enemy double kill. Oh, you know why? I think I have to go like this. Or... Here, I think it's because the camera view is out of whack. If I were to go like this, like that, and then fix my camera back on my guy. And I walked right into a fucking trap. What was I thinking? Here comes P-Bat with the stun, waiting for his champs or his minions to get his back, which looks like it will work, holding them off for a little bit, pushing himself back into a bush. Where he can cry himself to sleep. We will go Power Fist or Rocket Grab. Overdrive might be not a bad idea, to be honest. Help me in those tight situations. I'm gonna come over here and clear them out. Help out my minions. Oh, what was I thinking? Get in that bush. No, that's not gonna work. I have to push back. She's gonna see me go in that bush. Let me heal. Push back up here, just see if I can help this guy out a little bit, because I know... Oh, nope, he slayed Ash. That was very, very good on his part. Let me stand by him and dance. That's what friends do. They dance by their teammates without helping them fight. It's just what friends do. Trust me, I would know. I'm the friendship master! Okay, we're pushing up. Our minions are pretty far behind, to be honest. This doesn't look like we're gonna be pushing up the turret this time. Actually, quite possibly we could be, because it looks like, what is that, two mid, one bottom. So this could end up very well for us. We'll go overdrive again. How much damage has this turret already had? Yeah, we could quite possibly finish this turret off. Let's go overdrive. Yeah, there goes that turret. And here goes these minions. You're out of here. Alright, looks like we could be pushing the next turret as well. This could go very nicely. Oh, nope, there's Risebot. I'm gonna alert up there as well. How do you alert? Do you shift click? No, maybe shift click? Alt click? Nope. Oh yeah, it's alt click. Okay, so alt clicking is alert. I didn't know that. That's news to me. Get over here. Nope, that's a minion. Good job, P-Bat. You went and done goofed. Let's push up here and clear these minions out. I really want to have the push on these guys, so I don't want their minions to be able to push our guys out away that much. Oh, crap. There's Ash right there. I'm not going to have a heal anytime soon. Back up. Back the hell up. But yeah, if you guys have any tips, you know, it'd be greatly appreciated. You know, I don't be mature about it. I'm almost sure you guys are gonna be mature about it. I don't wanna see, oh, you're a fucking noob at this game, bro. You gotta do this to be MLG. Get over here. Stun him. Bad move. Bad move on P-Bet's part. Very bad move, actually. Alright, nope, I'm dead. Yeah, you know, any tips would be appreciated. Not necessarily for Blitzcrank only, because, you know, like I said, I'm going to be volleying between the five characters I have purchased, which are, and you can, you know, feel free to tell me which one's best. My favorite, personally, is Renekton, but the ones I have bought, if I can remember them, I bought Blitzcrank, Renekton, Heimerdinger, which is actually a really fun character to play as. I bought Cho'Gath, and I bought... Who's the fifth? I bought Cho'Gath, Blitzcrank, Renekton. Thanks, asshole. I got it. I'll help doing that, too. Alright, I just wanted to, you know. Blitzcrank, Renekton, Heimerdinger, or Heimerdinger. I'm just gonna call him Einstein, because I always have trouble with his name. What is this? Enhanced movement. Wow, that's... why did that bump up in price? Oh. Oh, this is like... Oh, it contains all of these. I gotcha. That's a lot of... That'd help a lot, though. I think I might save up for that. 4,000 cash? We can pull it. If the match doesn't end by then, we can definitely pull that. But I have... Blitzcrank, Einstein, Renekton, Cho'Gath, and I can't for the life of me remember the fifth one. I'm thinking, no, it's not Ash, is it? It might be Ash, but I don't think it is. I don't think I purchased Ash yet. No, I don't think it was Ash. But I did have a fifth, but out of any of those, you can tell me which one you think is the best. Like I said, my favorite is Renekton. Because when I fight, as you can probably tell by the way I've been playing, I really like to get up close and personal. I like to get in the fight. And as you see here, we're going to have a really nice 4v3 battle, it looks like. Or maybe even 4v4, I don't know. But I'm going to attempt to pull Cho'Gath in. Oh, no, I got Nunu bot, which is completely fine. We're going to end up trying to take her out. Or him, whatever Nunu is. Fuck. Taking him out. Really good. No. Oh, my God. Got away last second. Very unlucky on our part. I'm going to attempt to pull Cho'Gath in here. Our team is actually really rallying up for this. That's Articuno's there. We're gonna pull this in. Hold on. I'm gonna try to use my ultimate when I can. I'm gonna heal the team. Very good. Okay, nope. I'm gonna wait for one of them to come here. Oh, crap. Okay, you know what I'm gonna attempt to do? Pull in Cho'Gath. Got some really good hits on him. Yep, this could be it. Yep, there he goes. Alright, I'm gonna back up. Hopefully these guys can help me out. Looks like they will have enough help on me. Oh, no, they won't. Ash is going to play me. Thanks for the help. And I'm not sure. Are these things my fault? Or are they, you know, a compilation of my team not helping me? I would like to know. Give it to me straight, Doc. Am I a dumbass? Or my team just not helpful? I would really like to know. I would like to think that it's my team. But I do know that I'm not, you know, I'm not making all of the smartest moves. So... You know, I understand that. I understand that very well. 20 seconds left. There is no way I can really tell. No, there is no way in-game that I can tell what characters I chose. Because that last one is really, you know... It's really killing me to know what that last one was. I don't know. Okay. Let's come over here, Spawn. How are they doing at top? It looks like top would be our best bet to push. Let's try pushing top. Keep one person at mid. Okay, hopefully they don't ignore me like I'm some sort of freaking noob. Which they probably will, seeing as how I have 7 deaths. But then again, that's not that many deaths compared to how much Rumble and Mordekaiser have. Because Mordekaiser is apparently a fucking noob according to... Anok, was it? Who said that? I don't know. Can we still see? We can scroll up. Who said he was a fucking noob? Drogby, who was playing Ash. Okay, it looks like our guys aren't taking my advice. One's still staying mid, one's bottom. Oh well. That's something you're gonna have to deal with when you're not playing with friends. I will alert just to piss them off. Oh, stay still. No, how do I alert? I'm pressing Alt. Was it Alt or was it Shift? Oh, I guess I can't alert anymore. Okay, I'm coming. I think he went to jungle, I don't know. The character that was just above me, I think it was Ryze. I'm not sure. Oh no, it's Cho'Gath. Alright, I'm gonna try and gank this guy right now. It should work out if I can power fist them. Oh, no, he's retreating. He is retreating. There's two of them there. Let's see if me and this guy can kind of clutch it here. Oh, no, he's gone. He's gone. What the hell did he just do? What ability is that? That is so badass. That is the most badass thing I've ever seen. Oh, there's Cho'Gath. Okay. Yeah. All right, is this guy going to help me or no? Oh, okay, we got three here. We should be able to do this now. This should work out in our favor. Four here. We got four here. Yeah, this should definitely work out in our favor. I am not doing any abilities because I have the chat open. I just realized that. What a dumb. Pull Cho'Gath in. And he knocks me airborne every time. He messes me up. I'm telling you. Overdrive. And get as many hits as I can out in here. And this is just really my downfall. It's really my downfall. Is my team going to be able to do anything still? We are going to check. They have 3-on-2 right now. And this is the problem with a lot of players. Or maybe it's not a problem, but it's... For me, I try not to retreat too fast because I don't like to judge a fight too early. Maybe it's because I really can't judge a fight too early. I'm not... Like I said, I'm still new at this game, so it might not be too easy for me to judge a fight this early. Who knows? Who knows? It might be my downfall. It might be their downfall. Or it might be their upside. Who knows? I'm learning when it comes to in that aspect. I'm really thinking we should push top. In fact, I might just make it my personal mission to push top and kind of even out the fight here, because then some bots will probably end up coming top trying to stop me. So that might be... I'm actually almost leveled. Come on, you gotta be kidding me. If I just come to one minion here. Yeah, it looks like they're all converging middle. So I think what I'm gonna try and do is take it upon myself to start pushing top. You know, kind of separating the four champs that are there in the mid. Try to, you know, sort them around the place. Looks like, oh, only one of them is alive. Oh, no, never mind. That was... Oh, that's just how many are visible. Okay, never mind. That's my mistake. I thought the faded names were dead and alive. I actually just only looked at that now, so I wasn't sure. We're definitely upgrading the power fist. See how that works. Where did the allied turret just get destroyed? Oh, mid. This is not good. Okay, he's gonna try to gank me. We're gonna make this a fight of the ages. Get back here. No, he's gonna get away. All right. That's all good. He's pushing back. So I think he's actually getting worried, as much as worried as a bot can really get. Go back into overdrive here real quick. I really hate getting slowed down by Nunu bot. It's really annoying. It's really annoying, I'll tell you that much. Use my ult. Basically, I'm just trying to push my minions up as much as I can right now. Get back here! Alright, so all my minions are actually really pushing Nunu bot back. Which is actually helping me get them further. In the meantime, upgrade my ultimate, which I can use to help us. And this is actually really going to help because we got another wave of minions coming up with me. We're really pushing Nunu bot back. We're giving him a run for his money, which is good. Let me go ahead and heal the group here. I'm really contemplating using my ultimate now. You know what? We'll try and pull Nunu in with us, and then we'll use it. Ugh, you know, we missed him. Alright. Oh, we have Ryze here. I think we might want to back up a little bit now. Hopefully, they get that message. Loud and clear. Looks like one of them is coming up with me. Looks like two of them are coming up with me to help. This might work out really good if I can just hold this off a little bit longer. Looks like that's the last. Yep, now our minions are really pushing them up. Oh, we have a really good push here. Now here we're gonna see what we can do here, see how much damage we can cause. I don't wanna, you know, risk too much because I'm not sure how much damage we're gonna be able to do. Rocket grab. These minions are the only thing holding our minions back. Our teammates finally here get the message that this is our one chance to push in and take down their incubator. So let me see if we can do this. This turret's going down for sure. I'm almost sure this turret's going down. Come on, minions, you almost got this. Oh, I'm gonna take it upon myself to finish it off. And there it goes. And now they're on the incubator, which will be fine as long as we can. Oh, come on. I'm trying to really contemplate whether or not I should do something here. Alright, yeah, let's take it in now. Do some damage to it while I can. I'm gonna go ahead and pull down here, use my ultimate, push them back. I know the enemy champs really don't like it. So that'll okay, you know what? I died. We did some decent damage to that incubator. We really did. I think I'm gonna tell them. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna tell them to keep pushing top. All the enemy champs are like what, you know, less than half health, except Soraka. I was calling it Sakura before. I don't know why. Is that what is that from? I'm gonna see how they're doing here. Risebot is slain. God damn it. Yeah, now see our entire fleet of minions has just been ow. Laid out. I just hit my elbow off the keyboard, you know, sliding out things. By the way, yeah, he's retreating, which is a good move. Not gonna lie, it's a good move. I think I'm the only one on our team who's not level 18 yet. That's not that's very discouraging. Oh, Risebot might be down here. Risebot might be down if he keeps up this, oh, no, he's pushing back, because, yeah, that's four on, Alright, yeah, it looks like our team is gonna gank him. We'll see how this works out. I actually want to look at this. See how this works out for them. Ooh, not very well, huh? Our allies are going down. Looks like he might have Soraka. Maybe. Just maybe. No. That's not gonna work. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna actually teleport to the minion here. I'm gonna focus back on my guy now. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna pull up in here. We're gonna try and push our minions back up. With all that it's worth, I'm just gonna keep these, I'm gonna keep these champs moving back, because that's probably the best thing I could do right now. We'll see what I can do though. Looks like they're all converging across the center. I think I'm gonna wait for that next wave of champs, but the next wave of minions, but I'm gonna try and keep these ones back at bay as much as I can. Don't want them to get any closer and push my minions any further back. All right, we're getting out of here. Rocket grab. Oh, I was actually about to try that. Where's our next wave? Is that our next wave that just came? I think it is. God damn. Alright, trying to... Oh, it's an inhibitor. Why did I call it an incubator? What is this playing too much Aether Mod? Oh damn, that troll got this huge. Yep, that's not gonna work very well, is it? Let's pull him a bit closer to the battle, huh? Yeah, he is buffed out of his fucking mind. I'm not doing that solo. That is not gonna work. Whew. Yeah. Yeah, that's definitely not gonna work. Oh, fuck you, Soraka. God damn it. That's not good at all. I wanna oh god, he's right there. Okay. I'm gonna converge down to mid with my team. I'm not gonna risk dying right now. Not only do I not wanna... Oh, there, yeah, they ganked me. They ganked me! That's... Oh, no. Yeah, I thought he might have been able to save me. I really wanna chill by my team in order... Oh, he's dead too. What are they doing mid? What are they doing mid? That's a good question. Looks like they're just trying to push it. Alright, I think I'm gonna stay with my team. I think that's my downfall. I'm too much of a lone wolf, and in this game you can't be a lone wolf. It's not gonna work for you, I guarantee it, because you're always going to want to have some teamwork. And, you know, I always complained about not having teamwork, and here I am running Lone Wolf, which is really not good. Are they going to take down Cho'Gath? No, he's retreating. Okay, looks like he's retreating back to heal. Yeah, there he goes. Oh, they might have Soraka. Nope. All right. So I'm going to be in a few seconds. I'm going to tell them to go there. Keep pushing. I'm going to keep spamming just to piss him off. And he's going to help me. Somebody's going to help me spam. Thank you very much for causing that puddle effect. Whoever that was. Teamwork. Teamwork. Okay. What I'm going to do, push up. We don't have enough for the Trinity yet. But we will soon. We will. In fact, we're gonna cause some damage here. That's gonna give us enough cash for sure. I'll use my ultimate. Oh yeah, this is gonna fucking watch this cash money. Yeah, that's cash money. Oh, they destroyed a turret. Yeah, thanks for watching that, assholes. I'll just clear them out. No big deal. Our minions can do the rest. Now I'm gonna go ahead and buy that. Trinity. Because that's really going to help. That's going to push me up a little bit. It's going to give me a bit of a boost. Because I think that's, you know, the reason I've been losing a lot of these fights. Because I haven't really been buying much. This is going to help, though. Trinity Force, buy. There we go. Am I baller now? Or am I baller now? I mean, it's just all dependent on if I'm baller. Who knows? Let's just make a happy face with alerts. That works.
Yay!
Don't worry. Be happy. Why is my path changing by itself? Don't worry. Be happy. Run! No, it's not gonna work. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna pull this way. Oh, Cho'Gath is fucking fast! Cho'Gath is fast! And I ran out of speed. My teammates will help me, I'm sure of it. Help me, teammates! Okay, here's our chance to push. We'll push this incubator as much as we possibly can. Get our minions on it. Let's get this thing down and out. We got this. I'm actually gonna overdrive it. There we go. We overdrived it. Now here's our chance. Wait for our minions. I think I'm actually going to attempt to... Oh, that's not going to work very well, is it? Okay. We got another ultimate. I'm going to attempt to clear out these minions. Push back a little bit. Overdrive it. And you're going to hear rapid clicking. I apologize. But I'm sure you understand. It's a freaking RTS. What do you expect? Fuck over here, asshole. This is going to be it. Yeah, there he goes. There he goes. All right, this is... Looks like this is actually the final stretch, guys. Now it's just about doing as much damage as we can. There goes Nunubot. I'm gonna want to heal. Maybe I actually might want to do it near my team, near my minions, huh? There we go. Make it a bit more useful. That'd be a good idea. All right, yeah, this tower's going down. This is it. I think this is actually the final stretch here. I'm actually gonna want to go into. Oh shit! I was gonna say overdrive, but that O worked really nicely, huh? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna port back to spawn. All right. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna let myself heal, and while I let myself heal, I'm actually going to port into one of these. Minions. Alright, there we go. Fully healed and revitalized. Let's get this thing done. I'm gonna just spam my ultimate. I don't really need to do it here. I'm pretty sure my super minion can handle that. But, oh, here comes Cho'Gath. Overdrive it. Clear out these minions. Come on, push them up. Push them out. Oh, they're taking out this incubator. Alright, put them down. Get over here, bitch. I'll deal with you personally. Push him back, minions. Push him back. All three. I think that's all three inhibitors down. Oh, yeah. We definitely have it here. If we had it any less, it would be unhad. I don't know where I was going with that. That was really bad. All right, we're taking it down. And this is where, you know, if you were playing it, look how much XP I just gained. From here on in, it's pretty much just GG. It's pretty much just GG. So let me know, guys. Do you want to see more League of Legends gameplay? Because we just clutched that shit. Not really clutch, actually. That wasn't a clutch at all. What am I talking about? That was it. GG. No re.
Victory.
Win. That's it. It's done. Do you want to see more League of Legends? Let me know in the comments section. I will next time. Sorry about that, guys. I completely forgot that when the thing ended, it was actually going to stop the recording. But yeah, if you guys want to see more League of Legends, be sure to let me know in the comments. If you enjoyed the gameplay, even though I know I did kind of noobish, be sure to leave the video a like. I think we can get it to 5,000 likes. That's pretty easy peasy stuff. But yeah, guys, I'm going to sign out here. I'm actually going to play one more match as Renekton just to chill out before I make my chicken burgers. See what you guys did. You got me addicted to this game. Thanks for watching, guys.